I say, what's dabbing?
Hey,
nice forehead, billboard brow.
Anyway, as I was saying...
How often do you come across a dub with special effects?